Next question is from Sister Aisha. One Muslim asked me a question that if a child is born in a Muslim family, he will be a Muslim and by birth and go to Jannah ultimately. But when a child is born in a non-Muslim family, he will be a non-Muslim and he will go to hellfire. How is this
not true? This is not true. This is not true. No one knows whether the child who was born to a non-Muslim parent would go to hell or not. It's an issue of dispute. What is not an issue of dispute is how to treat the non-Muslim children when they die. So yes, when a child who's a non-Muslim dies, we do not give him the washing of the Muslims or shrouding or the funeral prayer or burying him in a Muslim cemetery. This is not done because he follows his parents in the rulings of this dunya. So he's treated as a kafir. Now, on the day of judgment, it's an issue of dispute. Some scholars say that because the children were not accountable, Allah Azza wa Jal's fairness would put them in paradise because they didn't do anything. And this is what I'm inclined to. This is what I support. Other scholars say that they will be examined, that they will be tested, like the mentally handicapped, the insane, those who were in dementia and lost all ability to realize and to think or to make decisions properly. But I am inclined to the first opinion that Allah's mercy is so vast that it will take them in with the grace of Allah.